beautiful old Czech violin, Johann Basta, presumably around 1930s, 1940s. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back and a medium grain spruce front. In our workshop it received new ebony packs, new ebony chin rest and ebony tailpiece, as well as a new bridge and new strings.